What is abstract art? I question what is abstract, and I struggle with it when I'm making my own figurative sculptures or looking at other people's work. When there's limbs missing, an extreme twist in the spine, asymmetrical features, and disproportionate bodies, are those really abstractions of the human form? Or is this the reality of some people's bodies? And is it part of a broader, sometimes uncomfortable, and very potent version of what's beautiful and real?
No, don't be silly. Come on.
What is abstract art?